Dude, unexpectedly, look at this. Look at my comment, right? Bro, that's me. Oh. And templates. I have a story that I was playing those casually with my machine gun, punchaka gun, I don't know, Hello Kitty, Flow, then, what else? Content of Souls, and then the wrong conversation, Cyber Reese, and then the Pocket Harpoon, maybe I had that time. And then I was like, dude, why did Flamethrower has Flamethrower re-king on me? I was like, oh, I understand what that is. This Flamethrower incinerator is the new flame, it's the new, it's very new, but it's best from what I heard from the press. Actually, I'm in this video. I'm not kidding. Like, look at that. It literally says video. So, yeah, let's do it, okay?
Cloud on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's call the boys.
I can't believe that the developers actually made a good flamethrower. If you all know the past flamethrowers, they have been complete shits, but this one is actually good.
Okay. Perhaps flamethrowers were completely shit. What? Dude, some flamethrowers were like actually good for me. For me, I don't mind using flamethrowers at all. I like using them. Flamethrowers automatic.
Once. So today I will be showing you how good this is.
Yep, that's me there.
You better stop!
Oh boy, quality died.
Say hello to my little friend!
Feel the burn!
Yep, let's do the reprinting. I know.
Do me a favor.
This is my favorite part, right here.
I was using my favorite group of machine gun, bro. What the f? How? Let me see it properly. Look at that! Oh, yeah, I was using Battle Falcon. Oh, I deny as well. Well, look at what it says. He did not edit, okay? He's using the gameplay, what he has. And I was like, how am I there? As soon as I looked at the name, I was like, wait, what? That's legal. How am I there? My dude. But still, I'm confused how I'm there.
Magic.
So, yeah, that time. I was playing casually, and I was like, really, I acknowledge.
You want Asgard? It's yours.
Whatever game you're playing, it won't work. You can't defeat me.
That's not what I said that time. I said, no.
He can.
Big brain time, isn't it?
This is big brain time.
Yep, he is gonna default. I was like, okay, never mind. That. Okay. I didn't
what
have
it. What the fuck is this? I don't know.
Alright. Flamethrower is actually really bad. I'm not bad though. The range of this thing is absolutely huge. That flamethrower has massive range. Using 200 bro, I like it. In my opinion, I actually cannot believe that I'm in this video. I was playing casually and this guy like destroys me with a flamethrower. I was like, okay, that's new flamethrower really get in this, right? Wouldn't be I mean I would be surprised because if that flamethrower gets nerfed. meaning that that's the first flamethrower ever getting an S. Oh boy. Like, it came to my recommendation page. I was like, okay, let's just watch him, you know what I mean? I don't know, right? I'm dead. I was like, wait, what's going on? I don't know about you guys, but I literally commented to the dude. You know what? I'm gonna give him like the, you know what I mean? You know, I just give him like, you know. I mean, I would consider this a time for him. Maybe. In the future. But yeah. Massive shout out to tempest-pg3D. Even though he didn't give me a shout out, I was actually in this game. I was like, how am I in this game? I'm confused. I don't know about you guys, but yeah. Have a great day. And I'll see you all next video.